And so it goes. Another night.
So when the time has slowly stopped, and I sang out, and everyone was startled,
and then
and we never wrapped our minds around the whole concept, and we love just return your brain to the sender, and we'll put all your organic vegetables in your blender. Splenda. And the email I didn't send you. As we danced upon the moonlight forest with damsels running in dresses and fell to the ground, naked as the earth that they came from, and in complete nudity, they returned, sinking into the crust as the wheel made its final turn. Sweet bird. Rise, spoon of ticking mechanism, gear turning, I hypnotize thee. And they all sang of the less that we spoke, the more of
shut up. Ladies and gentlemen, only the gentle souls. The gentle souls that wander the forest in the daytime. The gentle souls that chase butterflies when the sun's rays are twinkling between the tall green trees. Those wonderful young souls fluttering like butterfly kisses. Such sweet, sweet butterfly kisses.
Who's there? Who has entered the kingdom of Skull and Bones? Who dares intrude upon my throne of freedom and magical prowess? Hello, kind sir. Welcome to the mystical kingdom of Skull and Bones. We welcome you here, fine sir, in the company of your queen and little majestic children. What brings you to our lands? How dare you?